This afternoon, alleged crime figure Anthony Morello was acquitted yet again. This after the prosecution's key witness was found dead in protective custody. Michael Turner, star athlete turned drug courier, met a similar fate.
Turn it off.
Morello is a murdering gangster. There's nothing we can do about it.
I hate him so much, I could kill him.
Y'all, if y'all could kill him, how would you do it?
Where's the girl?
We sent her home. She wasn't feeling well.
You got any other little tasty sluts in the back?